it is important to get the right measurement. This video guide will help you select the correct size. Number 1. Take a measuring tape. Be sure to use the centimeter side of the tape. Have someone place the beginning part of the measuring tape on the elbow. Stretch the measuring tape to the metacarpal. This is the width measurement. Ensure the tape is straight. Note the measurement in centimeters and refer the sizing chart to know the best size for you.